Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez. And he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack this Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup!
Going down! Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night.
Clean, you're gonna be fine.
Still bleeding.
I'm gonna give you pain.
Son of a bitch.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Get the president down there while I provide cover fire!
Come on, go!
ground. Four head count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. More freeway right side. More empty trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving. Get ahead! We got another empty truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover! I'll track you to move when you're clear!
We're taking heavy fire from all directions.
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
They're right on us, section. Behind the support columns. Damn it, man! Keep them off us! Damn it! We're taking fire from high! Use the scope, section! We got fucking snipers on the overpass! Charge each round and shoot right through!
Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of there, section! The freeway is coming down!
The radio and find the status of the early convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people!
Units, Blue Route is compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to be...
Explosion!
explosive weapon! Now's the time! Watch the grenades! It puts them out in the front!
Safety. Make sure she lives. Sergeant?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. Your flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David, priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted.
Sanders, I've secured FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Shit, the fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 9th.
I got it. Mark's moving in.
You are one crazy bastard, you know that, right?